Our next skater representing Japan, Takeshi Honda.
So the men are set to skate here. Takeshi Honda from Japan, the first one that we will see in fifth place after the first two rounds, ranked number six in the world in the latest ISU World Rankings. A 20-year-old who now lives in Barrie, Ontario. So he'll have at least some of this crowd on his side today. Men's free skate, 4.5 minutes long, with 50% of the overall score.
Look at this 1 foot approach to that triple flip. And he had wonderful height on it, leaned slightly on the landing. But what a marvelous entrance, and what wonderful, superb spring to it. Makes this, it will be a quadruple toe, double-footed landing, no combination. There's another quadruple jump planned, a salchow right here. Takeshi Honda has excitement, he's speed, he's fast, he has musical ability, but he's just not secure or consistent. He misses too many things, and that's been his destruction so far.
And he has also been injured for much of this past season, an ankle injury that's really been a chronic problem since way back in 1995. He's never been able to really get healthy. Great finish at the World Championships last year, though, where he came in fifth. Four-time national champ of Japan. Men in this final free skate, by the way, as they are in other disciplines, skating in reverse order of the standings coming in. So Plushenko would be the last man to take the ice right after Yagudin.
Well, he's a very, very quiet skater, elegant, calm, and wonderful jumper, but just no consistency.
Disappointing evening here for Takeshi Honda, his effort in the final free skate. We'll have his marks when we come back, and then it's Todd Eldridge of the U.S. who stood on the podium at the World Podium. Takeshi Honda awaiting his marks. That's Doug Lee to the right of him, the right side of the screen, former coach of Elvis Stoico, Ryan Orser. Mentioned earlier, he trains in Barrie, Ontario, about an hour and 40 minutes from here. The first set of marks for technical merit.
And you can see by his body language that he's not happy with A, the marks, or his performance. He just didn't do well, and those marks are right.
Second set for presentation.